Australian region, veritable museum of archaic animals. Dr. A. H. Fays. This region includes Australian, Tasmania, New Guinea, island of Indonesian archipelago, New Zealand and Pacific Island. Physical features and climate. It has no land connection with other realms. Northern part of Australia are tropical with luxuriant tropical rainforest while southern part is temperate and interior part is characterized with hot, arid plains and deserts. Zoological characters of Australian region. Mammals, absence of higher placental mammals and presence of lower placental mammals such as monotremes, egg-laying mammals, marsupials, pouched mammals. Birds, cassowaries, emus, toothbilled, birds of paradise. Fish like Neoceratidus, lungfish, freshwater mussel, trigonia, and mountain shrimp, anispids. Australian region also called veritable museum of archaic animals. 134 families of terrestrial vertebrates and 30 families are endemic. 8 mammals, 17 birds, 3 reptiles, 2 amphibians. 1 family of placental family, murid family, and marsupial family, kangaroos, wall babies. The egg-laying mammals are duckbill platypus and spiny echidna. Australian parrots are recognized as 3 subfamilies, cockatoos, lorises and pygmy parrots. Flightless birds, emus, cassowaries, no woodpecker, no pheasants. Reptiles, 2 endemic families Carocholididae, fly river turtle, Pygopodidae, scale-footed lizards. 250 species of lizards and Komodo dragon is endemic. Common frogs and tree frogs are represented by 100 species. Affinities of Australian region, frogs, turtles and marsupials resemble neotropical region. Many birds and placental mammals show close affinity with Oriental region.